in an angle. So what I want to do is lift his front foot out a little bit, yeah, so to keep him where he's at. So as you spar, I've got this. My hip powers that side. He's in the middle of it, so if I kick across, I'm at a disadvantage. What I'm trying to do is wait for him to be aligned with this hip and catch it. And see, if he's thinking move, and I'm thinking strike, I win. If, for instance, he goes that way, I throw around, like a typewriter. A typewriter, that's from my age already. Okay, so he's going that way, I get over the hip up, and he's going to catch it if I lean it up. So what we do is don't go high, go on the leg. Okay? And then on this side, you could say that way, but that would be better, because he's moving.